Alright, welcome back, folks. We are in a new episode, episode 7. As you can tell, I did a lot of off-screen work. I've been having trouble with recording. I just want to make sure that I'm actually streaming, though, because I've been having bad streams lately. Alright. Yeah, it's going. Okay.
How is it?
Alright. So, what I did, let me turn on my vote fly. Okay. So in this little fishing area, I added a little entrance of what this shop is. The only way that I can get into it is from here. And then that's my little fishing area, and then back here I got a shop. Yeah, so we got vote crates, put those up in there. Random rare book. I'm almost at 5,000, so I'll get another one here soon. Netherite, some leisure, some golden apples, yeah, and the mending gear. Now let me get out of here.
Shoot on your top face.
Yeah, I got a shop in my warp. I did a lot of work on the cactus farm. It's the first layer's done, and I got, you know, starting to work on the second layer. Which honestly, I might even.
Oh yeah, hold on.
Buddy, you gotta be quiet. I'm streaming. Alright, let's see how far it goes. Okay, so we got a decent amount of money here. Oh, there's a fishing contest going on. Perfect timing, too. Alright, let's go. Let's go do that. Fish for an hour, one. Why don't you? Let's see if we can get a legendary. Answer your question, all those spawners I have there, they're linked to these robots up here, which go into that chest. And I can sell all the loot with this one. Too many people on than usual. What? That made no sense why I didn't get that bitch. Raw chicken? We need raw chicken. I've been steady getting commons lately, and it's kind of annoying. Because my fishing level's way up there. Like level 787. Come on. Let's see if I got any points. And I don't. Oh, black stain. Okay. Damn, 154 rare. Bro, 2.3 centimeters. And it's a common. That's sad. At least I'm getting uncommon. I only got two of them. These two. I need to get better upgrades for my fishing pole, I swear. Only 1,000 for all that? 1,700. Come on, man. Bro, we might even hit 100 on the fishing order before this contest is over. If I give you a little upgrade for my fishing. Oh, I forgot to mention, I also got the hero rank. Which means I can get the kit. Oh, it's too full, I can't do it. That's sad. A legendary? Dang. Come on. Yeah, buddy. I'm gonna get the kit in a sec, though. Might as well just put one of these chests down and just put it up in here. Slash kits. That hit. See what we got. Some XP. Yes. Damn, bro, steady getting comments, man. Dude, I wish I had some better upgrades. That way I can get like legendaries off like right off the bat each time. Like, I seen someone get like three in a row. Legendaries? That's crazy. At least I got two of those. A rusty old bucket. Oh, my bad. Let's see what this is going for. 250 each. Yeah. Trying to get them uncommon. That means a rare is coming up. Hopefully. I hope there's a rare. That's all I need. I just want to be on this leaderboard. I would like to see that number one pop up for my name. I got that rare too. Now we just gotta get that other one. See how much that rare sells for. Damn, like 2,500. Once I get my fishing level to 800, I might go for like a few more and then just stop, because I don't want to like be fishing for a whole hour, you know what I mean? And then I might go start up on this cactus farm, finish that like 3 stacks I got up in there. What? Green bed. Man, I was too focused on that. It's like 4 more levels and I'm there. Come on, buddy. I was just waiting for you. You got it? You got it? You know what you're doing. Come on. Yeah, look at that. Right there. Damn. Just a common, man? What the fuck? What if I'm like up here? Will you do any better? A harder pull makes for a more rare catch? Let's jump right as we pull. Damn. Hold on, let's jump into it as we pull. Like into the pool. Come on. You got it. Jump. What? I just flew instead of jumping. Bro, I swear, I just keep getting these comments, man. I feel like people keep getting these rares, man. I missed it hard. Like a legendary though. Straight comment after comment. What is it talking about? It says, has won the competition for one uncommon parrot fish. Congratulations, the fish contest has ended. You didn't catch any. That's wild. This money quick, and then we're gonna go down, start up on this cactus farm again. Damn. So the fish quick. Alright, let's jump on this. Come on, bro. What? Let's get in here. Bro! I'm done. There we go. Jesus. That does not need to be that hard. Work on this side again. Damn, I did not mean to do that. Oop. Whoa, hold on, I'm going too far. Nah. Bro, we are almost done with this side. The first layer seems like it took way longer than the second one. Alright, there we go. Now we gotta start setting the string. Yeah, I picked it up. What are you doing? No, I broke both of them. And they just disappeared. Oh, no, not right here. Oh, come on, pick it up. Yeah, I'll place it down up. Come on, man. Where are you placing this? No. Sand time. No. Fill the rest of the cactus now. Yeah, that's that layer done. Damn, I had enough of that layer. That's nice. Come on, man. What is it? Five? That's what I put in. I'm gonna be like short. No, I have exactly enough. That's insane. Thank you. starting to get filled up. Don't tell me I'm missing one here. Yeah. Makes me want to just continue it though. Oh my god. I guess he doesn't want to do it. What? Light. Light gray stained pane glass. Light gray stained pane glass. Oh, it. Light gray stained glass pane. Oh my god. I was so off. Wait, what? Yep, 30 minutes by the time I'm done placing all this cactus stuff. I'll be ready for that PvP. Get them chests. Come on, fuck. Thank you. Yo, how? That is wild, man. I just be losing string out the ass. A lot of people just be joining Skyblock. Damn, I still got a ways to go yet. take that money in. Oh no. See? Like, dude don't believe me. That was a greasy 60k right there, man. How much on the envoy slash? Oh, I didn't click slash. 21 minutes. Nah, we got this. It's rebooting? No. Seconds. Damn. Everybody just got kicked out. Yo, I didn't know you could actually fall, that's wild. Damn, only. Oh yeah, let's go. Alright, back. Come on, man. What? Oh, the vote fly. That was fast. This ain't gonna make it all the way. No more. No, wait, what? Why did I? Ooh, what is going on, man? Come on. What I'm rocking with now. Almost halfway done with the second layer. Let's see what we're going with. Okay, there's three. Three on that one. Okay, we're just steady with threes. I do wanna throw this in there. Don't wanna also throw this in here. Definitely don't need this shit. There's like about 9,000 each, just 90, 100K. So for like 60, just something quick. I want that out of here. Crikey, down 40 million. I still got that shit up in there. Nobody wants it. Alright, let's see where the envoy is standing. 14 minutes. Let's get rid of this. We already got one up in there. Yo, I should. Wait, isn't this mine? Oh no, that's Zul's. Should probably keep a diamond sword on me. Sexiest llamas. Yeah, I'm not gonna sell this shit because I don't want it. Should I sell? Oh. Oh, let's go to the shop real quick. Let's see if we got these souls yet. Skeleton. Nah. We need a hell of a lot more. How much am I? I only got 20. You know what that means. Slash. Now let's go to IS Warp Kevman. Cause he got this shit for 2.5 million, man. He's on a roll. Wait, what? I didn't. Yeah, that's more like it. Slash bio fuel generator. What? Damn, he's got that full. Alright, I guess we're going to ISO Maze. I know he did say that he was going to increase his price a little bit. Let's go see if he did. Nah, he didn't. That's wild. I gotta get like a million so I can get a stack of skeleton spawners. It's gonna take me a moment to get to a million. Damn, I was about to say, I didn't see it go up right away. I'm probably gonna just keep going until I get damn near a million in my inventory, that way I can just sell it right away. Wait, what? Let's see if we have enough now. $2.4 million. If that's the case, I might as well just go to my own place, grind up that spawner souls. Oh no, I'm stuck. That's not good. Try this again. Yo, what the heck? / home. I guess that's how we're doing it now. / home. That's weird, man. Boys in 2 minutes. biome. Alright. Honestly, I probably should use the sword. One minute, bro. Let's see if people are here. Whoa. Doesn't seem like anybody's here. Seconds. Never, bro. You better back off. Where's the rest? I'm gonna do it my own way, while giving myself souls too. Oh wow, grab chicken that wasn't even stacked. What? Come on, man. Thank you. Oh, yeah. They slacking now. I just need these skellies, man. Something odd about this. Chicken right here. These are sheep spawners. Chicken, pig, zombies up here. Sheep, pig. Alright, let's keep going with this. What is this here? More zombie spawners. Well, anyways, all these gotta get broken. Spawners, man. I'm gonna start off with the zombie spawners. We got that. Come on, man. I need some type of blood. Let's go shop. Let's do that like 2 times. Put another zombie spawn. Whoa, 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 whoa. I was not ready. I don't know why I put one down. I need to put three. So two more. Bam, bam. There we go. Do we have any more zombie spawners though? That's the real question. We do. Any more zombie spawners? Wait, what? That's not the same? That's cow, that's zombie. This is what I'm talking about. Yeah, even more. Can even place more. It's a whole row of zombie spawners right there. Where's my skelly spawners? Dude, we have more zombie spawners? Holy Jesus Christ, man. More zombie spawners. That's literally insane. I'm just too short. Oh, we gotta fill that up. Whoa, I need that back. Slash shot. Skelly spawn. Get some more. I'm gonna put some more layers in here. Some more towers. So we're gonna buy like maybe 3. Down. Not enough sheep spawners to make a whole 50, so we're gonna sell those ones. Alright, cow is next. Ravager spawned. Make sure we have enough first. That's what we do. That's wild. We're just 4 short, so I might buy that. Come on, jump, man. Alright, let's see this. Burning up. Why is there raw beef in there? Okay, it is cooking. It was weird at first. So those three we can just sell right off the bat. There we go. Now I should be getting way more. Come on, boy, spawn. There we go. See what this is. 5,000 for each one now. That's dope. All right, let's go to IS Warp, ISO Maze, sell these things. He doesn't have enough money. That's sad. Alright, let's go to SH. This one's mine. Click the diamond. Sheep spawners. Let's go to slash shop. How much are sheep spawners? And I got 28 of them. 16,028. Just sell it for 400,000. Chicken spawners. So we'll just sell for 250,000. Wow. I gotta wait for them to buy this yet. Wait, they must have bought my other one, huh? Yeah, they did. Whoever did. So I just gotta sell the pig spawner now. I guess I'll just sell that legendary fish. Why not, you know? So 17,000. It's not really that much when you think about it. Slash I warp Kev. Let's hope he has some more room. Oh, he does. Insane. Damn. I was getting there though. Iron golem spawners. Yeah. Alright, slash homes. See if we can just buy these out. How many can we do? So we do 10, that's 500,000. Another 10. One more 10. Because I only need, technically I only need 30. Yeah, so I can do that. Yeah, now we got a stack of skeletons. If we can remember which one it was. Which it's this one. Wait, no, it's not. It was that one. There, now we got a stack of skills. That was awesome. All right. Let's see how many souls we're getting on this. We need way more. It's just gonna get crazier and crazier. Cause I need to be right here. And it costs more and more to get. Oh, wow, that's gonna be insane. It literally seems like it went slower. But in reality, it's not. I guess I'm gonna just fish because I need some XP. Like, really bad. I'm trying to get 5,000. Yo. Ooh, I just caught a rare. No! Oh, it's Soulfire anyway. Oh my god. He just picked it up. Seems like he fell. What? Where you want? He wants to fuck with my shit so bad. Oh, I just had one, didn't I? I wasn't paying attention. Need 300 more XP and I got it. Thank you. I really did feel like giving it to her though. Hold on. You're welcome. Subscribe to my YouTube. Child lost in China. Looking ass. Come on, man. I'm almost at 5,000 XP, bro. There's 150 more. Oh, this is gonna take a minute. What's up? Hold on. Oh, I guess I do got a few people watching. I'm just fishing to get some XP, bro. I'm just trying to get 5,000, get that rare book, so I can get some in my shop. Damn near. I used to play this server years ago on like a different account, but I ended up forgetting about this server until my brother reminded me of it. Honestly, Purple Prison's better. I just like to play this because it's a decent server. I only like Purple Prison better just because there's more people and there's more opportunities for views. That's sad. Hold on. Re-TP. Wait, is that my warp? Stuck on top of that. Yeah, I know. There's nothing I could really do about it. It's because my actual internet does not connect to my computer, so I have to use my hotspot on my phone. Oh, that's a lot of XP. That's crazy. 100,000. That's insane. Yo. Oh my God. when I put the sign down. I'll give you access on a... Where's my settings? Oh, I clicked the wrong thing, but... Where's the sign, man? I have to literally make one. Alright. Yeah, where did it go? Oh, it's over here. You're funny, dog. I couldn't find it in the shop. Yeah, 100k XP. There we go. Oh, it says Radio Sadie. I thought it said Radio Shack. Man. All right. How do you make it colored? That's crazy. Thanks. All right. Two of them and the rest into this. Am I able to multi-buy it? I don't think so. There we go. Alright, let's go back to my house. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. No. Oh, I wasted one. What is that anyway? A boots enchantment? Added speed when it quits. Hold on, let's put this on mine. But let's see. See if it'll work. Nah, bro. That's sad. Alright. Come on, fly, bro. There we go. So, random rare. Put one down. Slash shop. We are looking for this thing. So we can buy two. Break this. Wait. Yeah, let's just break this. Break this. Take one out. Use it for the sign. Slash ass setting. I want to change that shit back. Bro, why does it always do it when I'm in something? Like, I never have a chance. Boat, crate, key. Random rare book. Oh. Whoa, what? It's going backwards on me. Shit, I wish. That's obvious. But now we have legendary picks. But the real question is, hold on, let's go back to the shop. Fuck. I gotta buy another. Whatever this is, item frame. Alright. No! We'll do this then. Come on, look normal. No, fucking Christ. There we go.
But the guy was playing Minecraft.
Mm-hmm.
But why did you say no?
Can you be quiet, please?
Okay. Do you want to play out down here? I found Kingston. Until I found Kingston.
Yeah, if I had it. Okay. What the fuck? Child lost in China. 1B2250. Okay. And then book hashtag 2B. Oh yeah, and it worked. Okay. Random legendary book. Come on, man. I know there's a way that you can change the letters. Hold on, let's try this one more time before I ended up finishing. Random legendary book. What? Come on, bro, what? I didn't even add the capital L, legendary book. And there was a certain way to change the color. I don't know, we'll figure it out eventually. / coin flip. Let's do 100k. I always do yellow. Let's see if someone's on it with me. See where we're at. Okay. I just got 70k from that. Who won? Oh, I thought it was him. GG's on that, bro. Would have been. Let's go 150k. No, I just sold all my arrows. Oh, this is looking scary. If I try it, yeah, you want some of this? Actually, no, I'm gonna get beat up if I try that. Nice. Dude, what did I even get from that? It seems like I got nothing. Of course. Balls going up. I feel like this is a whole loss. Yeah. Slash coin flip. 120. Come on, man. Got beat up. I'm the only one up in here. About that. She do indeed. I want to go to the place real quick. Duh, canceled. I'm just trying to preview it. A 0.1 chance.
I'm downstairs.
What do you want?
100 million. That's nice. It's in the legendary grade. Okay. Damn. But it don't got a fishing pole in here. That's the sad thing. Using Barbie. Where are they at in PvP? I want to try this parkour, actually. Let's go here.
Why are you pushing me?
So is that it? Oh no! Wow. No, come on, man. Yeah, I kind of knew that was going to happen.
Would you do the same?
I don't want to
play Minecraft
so bad.
No, that's not what I'm supposed to click. Oh, I fell.
I thought you said...
Dang. I can't even do that.
I don't like Minecraft.
Alright, I guess that's going to be the end of the video.